Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Isabel Lai and I am 8 years old. Today, my story is The Hen and the Crow. There was once a mother hen who was very protective of her chicks. One day, the mother hen and her chicks were out looking for food. Suddenly, an eagle flew low and circled above them. The mother hen immediately spread her wings to protect the chicks. The eagle tried several times to snatch the chick, but in vain. Finally, he gave up and left. Soon after that, a crow arrived to join the hen and her chicks to look for food. The crow became friendly with the hen and her chicks and vice versa. One day, however, the funny crow snatched a chick and flew away. The mother hen found out too late that she had been tricked by the crow. She regretted for not being on her guard against the crow. Moral: in times of danger, we tend to be more careful. In time of peace, we should be on our guard too. Thank you.